What's happening, guys? It's SJ again with another reaction video coming to you by myself today. This was a reaction video that I told a coworker, which was here the other day, that I would do. Really don't know much about the movie, but I'm gonna do it anyway. It's called X-Men Apocalypse, final trailer. So I'm giving this to you guys live. Let's get to it.
Things are better. The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming.
Some call him Apocalypse. He was some kind of god. For thousands of years, he's been amassing youth to take their powers. He always had four followers.
Like the Four Horsemen.
Eric, don't join them.
Whatever it is you think you saw in me, I buried it with my family.
Together, we will cleanse the Earth.
Everything they've built will fall! And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one!
I've never felt power like this before.
They took him.
Raven.
The world needs the X-Men.
I'm not a hero.
Students look up to you.
If I'm going to teach your kids something, I'm going to teach them how to fight. Follow me.
To her.
I'm not afraid of him.
I need him. He's my father.
What?
Him and my mom, they did.
No, I know.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't.
Apocalypse means to destroy this world.
It's all of us against a god and the most powerful beings on Earth.
Forget everything you think you know. None of that matters. You're not students anymore.
I'll take everything from them.
You're X-Men.
Well, you've been busy.
We had a little help.
I'm actually excited for this one. There's been a lot of the X movies I really didn't like too much. Origins, and I don't think I've liked any of the X-Men except for like the first two, and then maybe the one they just made. I don't know, I'm not a real big X-Men fan, but it's the one before this one. It wasn't First Class. I think it wasn't after First Class, but it was something to do with them warping and seeing each other. I'm not too sure what it was, but that one was a really good one too. And this one looks really good. So I am excited to see this. I am probably going to see this in the theaters. I like this a lot. And looking forward to more good movies. Hopefully, when does this come out? Maybe you guys can tell me in the comments. Like, subscribe. Let's get some more trailers going. Peace.
Ha ha ha.